We went to Tutui on a trip. We went into the art room and listened to the instructor. He said we would make some art like Robin White's artwork. The instructor said that we would make art that told a story about a person's life. First we drew our face. Then I drew a t-shirt that is special to me. After that I drew the background. Then we dyed our art and waited for it to dry.